interfaith begins with our differences. It begins with the very real differences that are part of the different families of faith that we have. And it's not an attempt to dilute them or to relativize them, but to understand them and to create relationships above all, even across those differences. And diversity does not create pluralism, which is one of the lines I often use. Pluralism takes effort, and this will take effort on the part of all of us as well, to create a society out of all this difference.
From our perspective here at the Pluralism Project, we see this in part as a media problem. We're all familiar with the phrase, if it bleeds, it leads. And in fact, in our work with our Religious Diversity News database, we specifically seek out those articles that feature stories of interfaith bridge building and relationship building across the globe. And so we know that those stories are out there. Whether or not the general public is aware of them is a different thing. And we see this World Interfaith Harmony Week as contributing to our collective consciousness about this important work.
We have to learn to figure things out together across lines of culture and faith and sometimes language and nationality, all of these things. So our common ground doesn't have to be theological. It doesn't have to be we all believe in one God, or we all have some sort of book in which we think God revealed God's self to us, or we all have this or that belief in common. We may not have beliefs in common. There are attempts to articulate what some of those common beliefs might be, and insofar as those are effective, I think they're important.